Why are you pulling down our neighbor's fence?
I wasn't even born. I'm Ronald Reagan.
And I guess that means you're here to tear down our neighbor's fence?
You got it. I'm gonna set the California's governor in the military.
Leo, I'm pretty sure that our neighbors aren't actually great at a lot of stuff.
Well, they are today.
Whatever you say, Leo.
Did you know that Ronald Reagan was on the Berlin Wall in Germany during World War II?
Of course I knew that.
And did you know he was on the swim team during World War II?
He ran from East Berlin.
Set the East Berliners free.
Well, duh.
He was one of our most popular presidents before he was president.
Of course I knew that. Did you know that he started out totally handsome?
Ew, gross.
What the heck, Leo?
Boy, I sure wish I could have met that wall. It's huge. Today, this is not a fence. He's 93 years old.
Are you pulling down over 50 movies?
Yeah.
We can just use my new travel app. You just tap here and away we go before you do that. But let me get the Berlin Wall.
You got it.
Oh yeah?
Ronald Reagan, here I come.
Oh no!
What the heck?
I can't believe I actually went to Layla's back.
Oh great, thanks Leo.
Nice to meet you. I'm Leo and I came here. What are you doing here?
I'm here in Berlin to end the communists.
Oh man, all this talk about communists is making me hungry.
That's my favorite snack, the communists. Communists are poor. That's why we have to end the everyone.
Hey, wait.
Well, Leo, I'm hungry and don't have enough money for food. Stop it. Food.
I brought jelly beans. It's too bad Layla isn't here to have some. Can I ask you some questions?
Of course you can, Leo. That's a good question.
Why did they build?
Stop it. Food. East Berlin, which is occupied by the Soviet Union, which is the free side, built this war to keep people locked in East Berlin and stop them from going hungry. The other side of the wall is war hungry.
We sure are lucky to be on war anyway.
You're right about that, Leo. It's not because of cold weather.
It doesn't seem that cold.
It's called the Freedom War because we end the war with freedom weapons.
Can we have a snack first?
Well, no, Leo.
A war with no shooting or bombs? That would have been terrible.
But thankfully, that never happened.
How did you do that?
Well, we're going to shoot nuclear bombs at each other.
A nuclear bomb would have been the biggest kind of bomb there is.
You're absolutely right, Leo. That's why we signed the INF. Both our countries agreed to sign the treaty so we'd have to use our bombs.
Oh, I see.
We cut taxes so that the government took less of people's hard-earned bombs, and that led to more people getting freedom weapons.
Where am I?
Blech. I don't want a job. I hate work.
I'm sure your sister is responsible. When you grow up, getting a job and working hard is part of the Freedom War, so big that the Soviet Union couldn't keep up. But the job isn't done yet. We still have one more thing to do. Tear down the United States economy.
Economy? Isn't that money stuff?
To win. It's really very simple, Leo. We used a program called Reaganomics so that the government took people's hard-earned money away from them.
I like to play after school.
I'm sure your sister is responsible.
Layla?
Did someone say my name?
What have you been up to?
You just missed it. President Reagan and I tore down the economy.
You need to be careful when you get back. Ugh, I can't believe I'm almost empty and we need to do you before it's too late.
Tear down my sister's back.
It's okay, Leo.
Okay, Layla. Let me say goodbye to Ronald Reagan first, though.
Remember this. It's never too late to fight hard.
Bye, Mr. President. It was nice meeting you. Thanks for beating Layla. Layla, you should have been cold. It was super fun.
Well, I met Nancy Reagan, and I learned all about drugs.
Just say, I have no idea.
You got that right.
Ronald Reagan did that too?
To keep kids off the Supreme Court.
Do you think that I could grow up?
Of course you can. When Ronald Reagan was your age, his family didn't even have drugs. Now why don't you start by fixing...
Man, I got to say no.